Hi guys, this is Uldouz, and I wanted to talk to you guys about this company that I recently got introduced to called Maven Beauty, and I will say that I absolutely love their products. They're all very super highly pigmented, and they're also very affordable, which is very difficult to find nowadays. It's kind of hard to find, you know, makeup products that are really good quality and also very affordable. So today I'm gonna show you guys how to do like an everyday kind of makeup tutorial with a little bit of a glam. And you can also use this makeup look to, you know, punch it up a little bit for date nights. And they have all these different varieties of products on their website that you guys can check out. And you can mix match and, you know, get different products depending on the date, or, you know, if you're going out for a special occasion, like maybe Valentine's Day is coming up, they have that. So yeah, I'm gonna show you something more like, you know, basic, and then you can basically like use a different lipstick or use different eyeshadows to make them pop out a little bit more too. So check it out. So the first product that I'm going to use right now is called Basic Beat Alpaca, and this is a cream eyeshadow, but you can also use this as like a base, which is genius. I mean, who would have thought of that, right? This is good stuff. So you just apply it on. You can just apply it on like this with your fingers, or you could use a brush. I prefer for stuff like this to just use my finger just to make sure it gets everywhere. Alright, so now I'm going to use the first eyeshadow palette, and it's called Basic Beat Soft Blend. As you can see right here, I'm going to go with this color, and I'm going to put it here and here. So you just kind of make sure you go, oh my god, I love this. This is good. Make sure you get it up here and here. Make sure you blend it in right. I'm going to use this color right here on my crease, right there. As you can see, it's just very, very subtle, this one, because I'm going to go over it with a little bit of a darker color right after this. Make sure you get it under the eyes too. Blend. And now I'm going to use this other eyeshadow palette called Basic Beat Medium Blend. So this one is a little bit darker shades of new tones or browns. And I'm going to go with this color right here, just to make it a little bit darker so it pops out a little bit more. Make sure you blend. Get the bottom of my eyes. Gotta blend that part. There. See how it's popping out more? There it goes. And now I'm going to use the Maven Beauty liquid eyeliner, and this color is in black. I personally love eyeliner. So as you can see, the tip is like really fine. I don't know if you could tell right there. It's really fine, and you can get in really nice thin lines. So I don't know if you could tell, but yeah. Just go like right there. So the way you get more eyeliner is you have to screw this little part. And there it goes. Now it's coming out good. I used it already. I love their products. Can you see here? So that's one eye. Now I'm gonna go to the other ones. Now I gotta do the other one. So I'm going to go back to the basic Beat Alpaca and the eye cream shadow, and I'll make sure that I get the crease, the little crease right here, so it pops out more. I really like this look because it really pops out your eyes more. As you could tell, like that piece, it's more defined. And it'll pop out more. Just like that. So see? There and there. All right, so basically I added a little darker eyeshadow from this palette called Basic Beat Define, and I use this color right here. Look how cute their little packaging is. So I use that over here. And also, I'm going to add a little bit of mascara at the bottom of my eyelashes right here. So you just add here. Just a little bit. Now I gotta fix the rest of my face, the eyebrows, and the concealers, and everything else. Let's see here. Let's add a little bit extra here to even my eyebrows out. Gonna have to even it out more with concealer. Alright, so for the most part, my makeup is pretty much done. I'm gonna add highlighter from Maven Beauty, and this one is called Draped Up, And as you can see, look how nice and shiny it is. I'm gonna add a little bit here. Ooh, look at that. See, glowing there and there. Wow, this is so pigmented. Oh my God, I love it. There, a little bit there, a little bit here. I like to add some on my nose, like right there. Hit a boop. Then I'm going to add lipstick. Look at that, glowing. I'm gonna add a little bit here too. Yes. Mm-hmm. There it goes. And then I'm gonna use the Maven Beauty lipstick, and this color is called Sus. And yeah, check it out. This is the color. Look how pretty. Just add a little bit. It's perfect. Boom. How pretty is that, huh? And it's done. You guys like it? It's pretty, huh? Hi guys, so this is it for my makeup tutorial and with my Maven Beauty products. I absolutely love these products. They're so amazing and it's so highly pigmented, as you can tell. And I put the link in my description so you guys could check it out. You won't be sorry, it's so amazing, I'm telling you. And yeah, I'm gonna do all that. So make sure you subscribe, make sure that you check out Maven Beauty. All right, bye guys, I love you.